Hello friends, welcome to Talk a Topic. I'm Harihar. Today here we are going to discuss a master video on business affairs. Friends, here this is video basically for business affairs or current affairs of January. This is a complete monthly business affairs January 2020. This video assures you, friend, that you will get questions from your exams. Your first question: which city top in national cleanliness rankings? It is Indore. Indore got topped in national cleanliness rankings. Here it is for the 10 lakh population area where Indore got, and for the 1 to 10 lakh there is Jamshedpur. 1 to 10 lakh, there is topped in Jamshedpur. Above 10 lakh, which is Indore. And in the topped is Indore. And Ost, that is Kolkata. Next is, which city will host the 107th edition of the Indian Science Congress? It is Bengaluru. Bengaluru will host 107th edition of the Indian Science Congress. Here it is by the University of Agricultural Sciences, that is UAS, Bengaluru. Bengaluru will host University Agricultural and Sciences host this Indian Science Congress program. Next is, recently, which governmental body has launched PPRTMS, means Political Party Registration Tracking Management System? It is Election Commission. Election Commission has launched PPRTMS. PPRTMS. Next is, which country becomes first nation to ban reef toxic sun cream? It is Palau. Palau is the country that banned reef toxic. It will harmful for the corals and sea life. Next is, which bank has launched money app for visually challenged to identify currency note? It is RBI. RBI launched mobile aided note identifier, that is money app. Next is, who is the current railway board chairperson? He is BK Yadav. BK Yadav is the current railway board chairperson. And you should know his tenure that extended to 1 year. Next is, which sports included in third Khelo India games? It is lawn balls and cycling. Lawn ball and cycling that added in third Khelo India games. Next is, which state became first state to pass resolution against CAA? CAA means Citizenship Amendment Act. That is, the passed resolution against first, that is Kerala. Kerala is the first state who passed resolution against CAA. Next is, RPF, Railway Protection Force, renamed in which name? Railway Protection Force, which renamed as Indian Railway Protection Force Service. Once again, Indian Railway Protection Force Service. Next is, which state road transport launched Damini Helpline Service for women? It is UP. UP launched Damini Helpline Service for women in road transport. Next is Lai Haroiba is a festival of which state? It is Lai Haroiba is a festival of Tripura. Is Lai Haroiba is by Manipuri Maithili communities. It is organized by Manipuri Maithili. Maiti. Next is which state appointed to this special officer? It is Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh appointed this special officer. This special officer. They are Kritika Shukla and M. Deepika. Kritika Shukla and M. Deepika. Next is who honored with Global Bihar Excellence Awards 2019? He is Piyush Jaiswal honored with Global Bihar Excellence Awards 2019. Piyush Jaiswal. Next is where National Ice Hockey Championship 2020 begins? In Leh Ladakh, where National Ice Hockey Championship 2020 begins. Next is which organization designated Year of Nurse and Midwife? It is WHO, World Health Organization. The designated the Year of Nurse and Midwife in 2020. Next is who inaugurated world's second tallest statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel? It is CM of Gujarat, Vijay Rupani is the CM of Gujarat who inaugurates world's second tallest statue of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Next is which state government has launched Cyber Shapes Women Initiative? It is Maharashtra. Maharashtra has launched Cyber Safety Women Initiative. Friends, here you can download the PDF. You can download a PDF from description box. Next is who became world number one in ITTF ranking? Is Manav Thakkar. Manav Thakkar become the world number one ITTF International Table Tennis Federation. International Table Tennis Federation ranking. It is under 21. It is a category of under 21 men's category. Manav Thakkar. Next is on which day World Braille Day celebrates? On 4th January every year, we are celebrating World Braille Day. For blind and partially sighted people. For the blind and partially sighted people. Next is, why India gives $75 million LOC to Cuba? It is for solar. For developing solar, India gives $75 million to Cuba. Next is, who appointed as CMD of Shipping Corporation of India? Is H.K. Joshi. H.K. Joshi appointed as Shipping Corporation of India chairman. Shipping Corporation of India chairman become H.K. Joshi. Next is why CSC Inc. packed with Paytm Payments Bank? CSC Common Service Center Inc. packed with payment, that is Paytm Payment Bank. This is for sale of FASTags. For sale of FASTags, CSC Common Service Center has Inc. packed with Paytm Payment Bank. Next is which company ties up with PNB, Punjab National Bank, MetLife to offer life cover? That is Refin, Revenue Finance. That is the Refin, a company that tie up with PNB MetLife. Next is Who wins Global Child Prodigy Award 2020? She's Sucheta Satish. Sucheta Satish got Global Child Prodigy Award 2020. Global Child Prodigy Award. Sucheta Satish. Next is, who becomes Miss Teen International 2019? She is Ayushi Dholkia. Ayushi Dholkia become Miss Teen International 2019. Miss Teen International 2019. How many percent of stake Adani ports to buy from Krishnapatnam port? It is 75%. Next is, where Women's Science Congress begins? At Bengaluru, the Science Women's Science Congress begins. Next is, United Nations declares whom most famous teenager of the decade? She is Malala Yousafzai. Malala Yousafzai, she got 2014. In 2014, she got Peace Prize. And she's a writer and she became the most famous teenager of the decade by United Nations. She is from Pakistan. Next is, who inaugurates NSE Knowledge Hub, National Stock Exchange Knowledge Hub? It is Ministry of Commerce and Industries. Ministry of Commerce and Industries, New Delhi. They inaugurates NSE Knowledge Hub. Next is, which to host first edition of Khelo India University Games? It is Bhubaneswar. Bhubaneswar and Kit University. Bhubaneswar and Kit University, they both host first edition of Khelo India University Games 2020. This time it is third edition. Next is, on which day Journalist Day celebrates? It is on 6th January every year, we are celebrating Journalist Day. And basically it is celebrated in Maharashtra. In Maharashtra, Mumbai, it is celebrated. Next is, Uber ties up with which company to develop electric air taxi? It is with Hyundai. Uber ties up with Hyundai for develop electric air taxi. Next is, what is Accent 2020? Basically, Accent 2020 is a global investors meet. Global investors meet. Next is, who inaugurates National Traders Convention in Delhi? It is Rajnath Singh. Rajnath Singh has inaugurated National Traders Convention in Delhi. Next is, which company observes 2020 as year of mobility? It is CISF. CISF means Central Industrial Security Force. Central Industrial Security Force has observed as a 2020 as a year of mobility. Mobility, it means simply a move. Next is, where 31st International Kite Festival begins? In Ahmedabad, the 31st International Kite Festival begins. It is a Indian tradition and it is celebrated in front of Sabarmati River. Next is, where Vikram Sarabhai Children Innovation Center to be set up? It is in Gujarat. In Gujarat, Vikram Sarabhai Children's Innovation Center will be set up. Vikram Sarabhai Children Innovation Center. Focus to the children. There will be a center will open or set up. Next is, government authorizes how many crores for Indradhanush gas grid project? It is 5,559 crores for is for the Indradhanush gas grid project. It is around 1600 kilometer away. It is around 1600 kilometer. Who appointed as the new chairman of AEPC India? It is A. Saktivel. A. Saktivel appointed as the chairman of AEPC. Next is, which bank has announced RBBG scheme? RBBG scheme is announced by SBI Bank. State Bank of India announced RBBG scheme. RBBG scheme. It means residential builders finance. Yes, residential builders finance with buyers and guarantee. Residential builder finance with buyer guarantee. With buyer guarantee. Next is, which bank projects India's economy to reach $7 trillion by 2030? It is Deutsche Bank. Deutsche Bank has projected India's economy that to reach $7 trillion economy in 2030. Next is, Prabhati Bharatiya Divas is celebrated on which day on January every year? It is on 9th January. On 9th January every year in India, Prabhati Bharatiya Divas is celebrated. It is a 16th edition across the country. Next is, who installs IP-based video surveillance system at the stations? IP-based, internet protocol-based video surveillance system. It is by Indian Railways. Indian Railways install IP-based video surveillance in the various stations. Next is, who appointed as chairman and MD of HUDCO? He is M. Nagaraj. M. Nagaraj has appointed as a chairman and MD of HUDCO. HUDCO means Housing and Urban Development Corporation. Housing and Urban Development Corporation. HUDCO. Next is, India's first indigenous aircraft carrier Vikrant to be commissioned by which year? It is by 2021, India's first indigenous aircraft carrier, that is Vikrant, to be commissioned, to be come out. Next is, in Henley Passport Index 2020, India placed in which position? It is 84th position. India got 84th position in the Henley Passport Index 2020. Next is, on which day World Hindi Day is celebrated? Every year on 10th of January, World Hindi Day is celebrated. It is World Hindi Day. Next is, which port trust renamed as Shyam Prasad Mukherjee Port? It is Kolkata. Kolkata Port Trust renamed as Shyam Prasad Mukherjee Port. Kolkata Port Trust. Next is, in which state Dharmendra Pradhan launched Mission Purvodaya? It is in West Bengal. In West Bengal, Dharmendra Pradhan has launched Mission Purvodaya. Next is, in where India's first cyber crime prevention unit launched? It is in Gujarat. In Gujarat, that is India's first cyber crime prevention unit launched, that is Ashbast. That is Ashbast, the India's first cyber crime prevention unit. Next is, in which country World Future Energy Summit held? In UAE, United Arab Emirates, where a World Future Energy Summit held. Next is, on which day we celebrated as National Youth Day. On 12th of January every year we are celebrating National Youth Day. It is the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. Next is, who inaugurates classical Telugu center in Nellore? He is M. Venkaiah Naidu. M. Venkaiah Naidu has inaugurated classical Telugu center in Nellore. Next is, on which day as Armed Force Veterans Day celebrate? On 14th January every year Armed Force Veterans Day celebrated. Next is, who appointed as the Deputy Governor of Reserve Bank? Michelle Patra. Michelle Patra has appointed as the Deputy Governor of Reserve Bank after Next is, who is Director General of CRPF, Central Reserve Police Force? He is Anand Prakash Maheshwari. Anand Prakash Maheshwari become the DG of CRPF. Anand Prakash Maheshwari, AP Maheshwari become DG of CRPF. Next is, IMD celebrates its which number of Foundation Day on 15th January? It is 145th Foundation Day IMD celebrates. India Meteorological Department. Next is, how many India billion investment from e-commerce company Amazon? India will get $1 billion investment from Amazon. Next is, who presenting the National Highway Excellence Award 2019? He is Nitin Gadkari. Nitin Gadkari presenting the National Highway Excellence Award 2019. Next is, who wins Global Child Prodigy Award? Who wins Global Child Prodigy Award? He is Ishwar Chandra. Ishwar Chandra got Global Child Prodigy Award. Global Child Prodigy Award. He is only 10 years old. He is from British. Next is, which city Swachhata Darpan Awards 2019? At which city held Swachhata Darpan Awards 2019? Yes, it is Puri. Puri got Swachhata Darpan Award 2019. It is for initiatives for plastic waste management. Puri, basically it got for initiative in the plastic waste management. Next is, which city hosts the 7th Commonwealth Parliamentary Association Conference 2020? It is Lucknow. Lucknow hosts the 7th Commonwealth Parliamentary Association Conference 2020. It is the theme of this 7th Commonwealth Parliamentary Association Conference is Role of Legislator. Next is, who launched Mega Campaign Saksham? Who launched Mega Campaign Saksham? It is Petroleum Minister. Petroleum Minister has launched that Mega Campaign Saksham. Petroleum Minister is Dharmendra Pradhan. Next is, who has been elected as Malta's Prime Minister? He is Robert Bella. Robert Bella is the new Malta's Prime Minister. Next is, who has released the Global Risk Report 2020? Who has released the Global Risk Report 2020? It is World Economic Forum. World Economic Forum has released its the Global Risk Report 2020. And it is the 15th edition of the Global Risk Report 2020. Next is, which state hosts the 5th Science Film Festival? It is Goa. Goa will host the 5th Science Film Festival. Next is, which state hosts the first ever food processing summit? It is Ladakh. Ladakh will host the first ever food processing summit. You should remember, Ladakh is a union territory now, and the capital is Leh. Next is, which state signed MOU with IUCN? It is Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh is signed with IUCN. Next is, which institute signed MOU with TikTok provides with TikTok? Which institute signed MOU with TikTok for provides short video modules? It is IIM Indore. IIM Indore signed a MOU with TikTok to provide short videos modules. Next is, where recently begins under 19 World Cup World Cricket? It is in South Africa. In South Africa, there is begin under 19 World Cup Cricket. Next is, world's shortest man Khagendra Thappa Magar passed away. Recently, world's shortest man Khagendra Thappa passed away. What is his height? His height is 67.08 centimeter. Approximately it is 2 feet. 2 feet and a half. Next is, which ministry launched the Apna Urea Sona Ugle? Apna Urea Sona Ugle brand of HURL. It is Ministry of Fertilizer. Ministry of Fertilizer has launched Apna Urea Sona Ugle. You have to remember the HURL, that is Hindustan Urvarks and Rasayan Limited. Next is, in which state Chapchar Cod Festival to be celebrated? In which state Chapchar Cod Festival that to be celebrated? It is in Mizoram. In Mizoram, the Chapchar Cod Festival is celebrating. Next is, who become the president of Archery Association of India? Now, Arjun Munda become the president of Archery Association of India. The Archery or Archery Association of India become Arjun Munda. Next is, in where PM Narendra Modi, Nepal PM inaugurated Integrated Checkpost, that is ICP, Integrated Checkpost. It is Bhiratnagar. In Bhiratnagar, there is ICP, that is Integrated Checkpost, as inaugurated. Next is, in where World Economic Forum begins its 5th annual meeting? In Davos. In Davos, Switzerland, where World Economic Forum begins its 5th annual meeting. Next is, Zomato acquires which food giants in India? It is Uber Eats. Zomato acquires Uber Eats. Next is, who has been invited as a chief guest on India's 71st Republic Day celebration? He is Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro. Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro is the 71st Republic Day celebration chief guest. What's chief guest? Next is, which state launched Mukhya Mantri Krishak Durghatana Kalyan Yojana? It is UP. Uttar Pradesh has launched Mukhya Mantri Krishak Durghatana Kalyan Yojana. It is for the farmers. Next is, Redbus partners with which city metro? It is with Hyderabad. With Hyderabad, recently Redbus partners with Hyderabad Metro. Next is, RBI stands at which position in buying gold abroad in World Gold Council report? It is in sixth. It is the sixth position that RBI's Reserve Bank of stand that stands in sixth position in the buying gold abroad, buying gold from outside in the country. It is World Gold Council report. Next is, which state become first state to implement agricultural land leasing policy? It is Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand become the state that only first state to implement agricultural land leasing policy. Next is, which payment channel launches blockchain based Vajra platform to secure payments? It is NPCI, National Payment Corporation of India has launched blockchain based Vajra platform. Basically, it is Vajra platform for the secure payment. Next is, according to the Greenpeace India report, which city most polluted in India? It is Jharia in Jharkhand. Jharia is the city which is the most polluted city in India. That is reported by Greenpeace India. Next is, in where India's first Mahatma Gandhi convention center inaugurates? In Niger. In Niger, India's first Mahatma Gandhi convention center is inaugurated. Next is, what name half humanoid robot has been unveiled by ISRO for Gaganyaan space mission? It is half humanoid robot, that is Bhimitra is the first Gaganyaan, first humanoid. Next is, on which day Indian National Girl Child Day celebrated? On 24th January every year National Girl Child Day celebrated. National Girl Child celebrated on 24th January every year. Next is, in Hue taxi service women with wheels launched? It is in Indira Gandhi International Airport. In Indira Gandhi International Airport, the taxi service has launched basically for the women's driver, women and wheels. Next is, which telecom becomes first telecom to launch UPI payments features? It is Reliance Jio. Reliance Jio is the first telecom that is launching the UPI payments feature. It is own UPI payment features by Reliance Jio. Next is, on which day National Voters Day is celebrated? On 25th January every year we are celebrating National Voters Day, and this time the theme is electoral literacy for stronger democracy. Electoral literacy for stronger democracy, the theme of the 2020 National Voters Day. Next is, at where Bharat Parv 2020 celebrates spirit of India? It is in Red Fort. In Red Fort, New Delhi, Bharat Parv 2020 has been celebrated for the spirit of India. Next is, at where India's first e-waste clinic opens? Clinic, it is in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. There is a special for the India's first e-waste clinic, means the e-waste that to be in process in the cleaning. Next is, at where country's first super fab lab inaugurated? It is in Kerala. In Kerala, country's first super fab lab inaugurated. It is by launched by Pinarayi Vijayan, the CM of Kerala, in collaboration with Kusum. You know Kusum, KSUM, which is the Kerala Startup Mission. Next is, which state launched C version scheme? It is Maharashtra. Maharashtra will launch Shiv Bhajan scheme. You have to remember, it is for the provide meal. It is for provide a meal to the poor for just 8 rupees 10. 8 rupees 10, the meal will provide for the poor. It is a Shiv Bhajan in Maharashtra. Next is IBA, Indian Banking, Indian Banks Association, that is appointed whom as its chief executive. It is Sunil Mehta. Sunil Mehta become the chief executive of the Indian Banks Association. Next is, at where Indian Railways opens first waste to energy plant. It is in Bhubaneswar. In Bhubaneswar, Manchester area specifically, there is opens as the Indian Railways open first waste to energy plant. Next is, which state launched virtual police station? It is Odisha. Odisha launched virtual police station. Virtual police station, that is online specific. Next is, which state Tableau wins first prize at 71st Republic Day Parade? It is Assam. Assam got first prize in the Tableau of in the parade, and second goes to Odisha. Next is, which word become the Oxford Hindi word of the year 2019? It is Samvidhan. Samvidhan become the Hindi word of the year 2019 by Oxford Dictionary. It is for the year 2019. And at where world's biggest medicine center? At where world's biggest medicine center? It is in Hyderabad. In Hyderabad, there is opened as world's biggest medicine center. Thanks for watching.